Alright, Chapter 4, Modifying Commands, Part 2. You will learn in this chapter how to offset objects, fillet, chamfer objects, trim, extend objects, how to array objects, three different methods, how to break objects. Introduction: the commands of the modify commands with a special capability with the build over the shape that you drew with each one of the unique function. Two of them can create objects like offset and array. Others can change existing object shapes like filler, chamfer, trim, and extend commands. The following is a brief description of each command. Offset creates a copy of the object parallel to the original. Fillet command creates a near intersection between two objects, either by extending trimming lines or using arc. Chamfer command to create the new intersection, but only lines from the neat intersection from the created with extending trimming in two lines by creating a new line showing the chamfered edge. With the trim command will be the trim objects using other objects and cutting edges extended. This command will extend objects using either objects or as boundaries, edges, angular, array command. This command will create the objects using three different methods, rectangular, circle, and using path. The break command, the command will break object in two objects by specifying the two points and leaving that portion between them. Offsetting object, the offset command will create with a copy of the object parallel to the original. New, the object will possess the same property with the original object. When offset, using offset with a distance by using the point over the new object will pass through. You can start this command by going to home, modify panel, selecting offset button. The user will see the AutoCAD prompts. Current settings: array source, no layer source, offset gap type equal to zero, set off distance, throw through erase or layer through. Offsetting, use offset with a distance option. If you know the distance between the object with the new parallel, copy with the input with the value, select the original object. Finally, click on the side you want the new object to going to this route. You will see the following prop: the offset distance, throw, erase, or layer through. Select the object with the offset with the exit, undo, exit, specify with the point on the side to the offset. Example: multiple undo. This will enable you to create a single offset, but to create more offsets with the same in the offset command. Select with another object with the same steps again, pressing enter and right click with the end command. Offsetting using through option. If you don't know the offset distance, rather you know a point of the drawing that the new parallel object will pass through, the option will help you to accomplish your mission. You will see the following AutoCAD prompts. This way, offset distance through, erase on a layer through. Specific object for the offset with the exit, undo, specific through point, or exit, multiple undo, exit. This will enable you to create single offset, but it will create more offset with the same with the offset command. Select with another object and same step again, pressing enter for the right click will end of the command. Here's the example. Select object, specify through the point, and then result. Using multiple option, you give the multiple option offset with the distance through with the end of the same command, rapidly clicking on the outside of the offset, specify with a new through a point with the prompt, the multiple. So I throw a point, exit, multiple, undo, exit, M for multiple, specify the point on so that will exit or undo this next object. While offsetting note on the following things, it may be any mistake with the undo option. Undo or AutoCAD, remember the last offset distance view that will save within the file. Offsetting an arc or a circle, the new arc and the circle will share the same sound with the point, and hence they result with a smaller or bigger arc or circle. If the offset is closed in the polyline, output will be smaller and larger. Offset of the automatic preview feature will show you the result before you click on click to accept it. Practice offsetting objects, fillet objects. Mission of fillet command is to create the nearest intersection should side with the value of the radius of the first step. If it is zero, then you can use the fillet only between two lines. The fillet is extending the trim of the line of the proposed intersection point, but if the value of the radius is greater than zero, the fillet can use the lines and circles to fillet the objects with an arc before and after. Okay, while working with the radius greater than zero, the user select between the trim and which will allow the trim and the original object with no trim, which will allow the original object stay as is. Both cases, the user will be able to see with the arc when hovering over the second object and making sure that the value is correct. Here, example, the before upper part with the trim, lower part with the no trim. Start with the command home tab located with the modify panel, then select the fillet button. Show the fillet button, the user following AutoCAD prompts, current set mode, trim radius. 0.0, select first object, undo polyline, radius, trim, multiple. You should always check with the first line of the command, recover the report with the current value of the radius according with the decide with the key of the chain with the type of the R, right click with the select with the radius to the new value of the radius. You seal the following prompts. Specify the fillet radius, type of the R with the right click with the trim of the chain with the mode from trim to no trim. You will see with the following prompt with the enter trim mode with the trim and a no trim. Fill a command will allow you to single fill it per command, but it'll make multiple fills within the same command, simply change with the fine value of the manual multiple mode. If you make the mistake with the undo option with the undo last action end of the command, enter the user with the two significant things will use the fill it command. Fill it with two parallel lines regardless of the current radius value. By holding the shift key, the fill it will fill it any two lines with a radius of zero regardless of the current value of the radius. Note, if you start multiple options, you can use different radius values and in the same command. Practice fill it objects, chamfering objects. Chamfer command will create a new intersection as well, but here with the zeros, you should set value with the distance of the distance and the angle of the first step with the zero. You can use the chamfer to extend with the trim line with the proposed intersection, but if the value of the distance is greater than the zero, the chamfer will create a sloped edge between the two lines with the working with the distance greater than the zero. The user can select between the trim, which will allow with the trimming the original object with no trim, which will allow the objects to stay as is. In both cases, you will be able to see the chamfer line. When hovering over the second object, can make sure that the value is correct. But to create slope edge, you want the two variables, distance, two distances, and distance and angle. Chamfer to U with the distance only. Chamfer U with the distance option, you will see with the two following prompts. First, chamfer the distance. Second, chamfer the distance. There are two different cases, which are distance are equal, distance are not equal. Chamfer the U with the distance angle, but the chamfer the distance angle, you will see with the following prompts. Chamfer length on the first line, chamfer the angle on the first line. Set to the length, which will cut the first object selected with the angle of the following illustrations. Chamfer the distance angle, with the distance angle. Start with the command, go to Home tab, Modify panel, then select Chamfer button. User will see the following prompts. The trim mode, current chamfer the distance, and distance 1, distance 2. Select the first line, you undo polyline, distance, angle, trim, method, multiple. User should always check the first line with the command because it will report with the current value of the method with the distance of the distance or distance or distance or the distance and angle. The current value will accordingly decide whether you keep them and or change them. With your option multiple trim and undo with identically what you learn with the fillet command with the method option, select the default method to be used with the chamfering properties, and another simply with the fillet command with the holding and shift key will chamfer, extending trimming of the two lines regardless of the current distance values. No trim and untrim of the chamfer will affect with the fillet command and vice versa. Practice chamfering objects, trimming objects. Alright, the command object. The command will remove part of the object based on the cutting edge of the order. Successfully complete with the command, you have to select the cutting edge of the first press for the enter, but then select the part of the object you want to remove. The following example will illustrate the process for the trimming. Selecting cutting edges, selecting object for the trim, the result. The issue with the command with the home tab of the modify panel, but then select the trim button. You can see the following prompt. The command setting projection UC unified coordinate system edge equals extend. Select cutting edges, select objects, and select all of them. First line with a message with the AutoCAD telling you the current setting. Second line is asking instead of the cutting edges with the first stage of the trim of the command with the when done with the enter with the right click when you queue the fastest way over the select all option, which will select with all the objects with the cutting edge of the can be done with the pressing enter with the right away. You can either method the will select with the following prompt, select the object with the trim and then shift select with the extend fence crossing project ridge race undo. You can now start clicking on the parts of the object you want to remove, and then the following ways to do this, selecting these objects one by one, clicking the empty space for the lifting and the starting over the cross moment to select the object with the remove the collectively. Type F to start with the fence option, discussed in chapter 3. If you make a mistake, simply type U to undo the last trimming process. With the trimming, you may get an orphan object as a result of the get rid of the issue with the erase the option using the letter R. Trimming object practice, extended objects. Command will extend an object with the boundary edge, but in order to successfully complete the command, you have to select the boundary edge first, press enter, and then select the end of the object you want to extend. With the following illustration, show the boundary edge, selected boundary edge, select the edge objects to extend the result. To issue the command with the home tab, modify panel with select the extend button, you see with the following prompt. Command set the projection, unify coordinate system, edge equals extend, select boundaries, edges, select objects, and select or select all. First line of the message, AutoCAD telling with the current setting, with the second line is asking with the boundary edge of the first stage, with the extend of the command, with the done by the pressing edge of the right click. You can also use the fastest way to select all option, with select all of the objects to act with the boundary, then click back. This can be done by entering the right away with either method. You will see with the following prompt. Select object to extend, shift select with the to trim or fence crossing project edge and undo. You can now start clicking on parts of the project you want to extend by using one of the following three methods of selecting object one ends one by one, clicking empty space with a given to the left of the crossing mode to select with the object to remove collectively. Type F to start a fence option, discussed in Chapter 3. If you've made the mistake, simply type U for the undo. Let's extend and profit the last feature of the bowl for the trim and extend with the ability to each of the command while you the other. See the following example. Selecting as the cutting edge of the trim lines is shown, holding shift to convert with the trim command extending option. Command selecting the other lines. Practice extending objects, array objects, rectangular array. The command recreates replace with the back matrix fashion you the rows and columns, but the resultant shape will be the object that can be edited. First step is issue the command with the home tab modify panel. Select with the rectangular array. The following prompt will show you the select object one. First prompt will select the desired object. Once done with the enter the AutoCAD will immediately and add three row form four column grid shown grip select the following. Specifically, you will see the following context of the title and array, any array creation. The following prompts will appear with the command window. Type the rectangular associative. Select grip and edit array or associative base point count and spacing with the columns, rows, level, and X. The AutoCAD asking you to select with a suitable grip of the edit with the array with the use of the invite of the two things to reach the desired result. Using the array correct creation connects to the V tab to do the above with the things. Using the grip to set the number of the rows and, columns, distance between the column, the distance between the row, the direction of the array, the downward, upper, and right, and left. Using a array creation context tab, the array for the array creation context for the tab, more convenient with the numbers of the distance, so you will use the method to start with the column panel to input with the through three piece for the information column with the number of the columns between the distance with the between the column. Total distance for the column will occupy the use of the consistent with taking the same of the reference between the measure of the distance from the left to the left. Center to center. The user should consider the direction of the ring, the pivot of the distance being upward, negative distance being downward. Use row panel with an input of the three or four, two to three pieces of information row with the number of the rows between the distance of the row and the total of the distance of the rows will be occupied, but the user should be consistent, taking the same reference point with the measure of the distance from the top to top, center to center. The user should consider the direction of the ring with the pivot of the distance, meaning going right to going to the right, and negative distance being going to left. Ignore level of 2D. Because this is only 3D, associate the meanings of all of the object result with the array with the conserve of the single of the object holding with all the information build it up. By default, first object with the conserve of the base point over the array with the AutoCAD allows you to select with a different one click and closing array button and in the command. Hitting a rectangular array using grips, adding insert with a rectangular array, clicking on any object with no order to edit it, the grip will appear with the objects as following. Each one of these have the following functions. Move and the level of count on the right hand mouse button. Click the grip of the move to hold the array object with the controlling level of count. 3D only give the control. Browse to these options. The grip is chained to the column spacing alone. Show the column count, total column spacing, and axis angle. Grip choose with the column count with the total column spacing, the axis angle, with the especially with another angle with the horizontal vertical with the control of them and browse the between these options. Shift of the row count, total row spacing, axis angle with the grip of the chain with the row count with the row spacing with the axis angle with the use of the control brow with the between these options. Row count, total row and column spacing with the grip of the chain with the row and column and total row and column spacing with the control browse button between these options. 474, editing rectangular array, you the context tab, you the clear click of the rectangular array with the context name of the array will appear with the following with the tabs are almost identical with the array creation and context tab, except for the option panel, which includes three buttons with the edit source of the command match makes the chain with the one over the object array, which will reflect with all the other objects array with the replace item command will replace one or more of the array shape. One another the shape of the result. Reset array command will reverse the effects of the replace item command. 475, editing rectangular array with the quick properties. Click with the rectangular array. Quick properties will be shown in the following. Show the layer columns, column spacing, row elevation increments. You can change the column number, the column spacing, the row number, the row spacing. Practice with array objects. Array object path array with the commands will create with the array object using object with the polyline, spline, arc, etc. Issue command with the home tab located with the modify panel. Select with the path array button. Following prompts will be shown in select object with the type of the path associated. Yes, select the path curve of the first. Prompt will ask you to select the desired object. Once done with the depression of the second portion, will show with the message for the type of the array when the path with the associated is on AutoCAD. Then ask to select the path with the curve of the one. Select with the AutoCAD will show with the 10 object with the array. You put the path. The following prompt will appear. Select with the grip and edit the array with the associated method of the base point with the tangent of the direction item rows to level the alignment items. And Z direction exit with the exit Meanwhile, you will see the array connection with creation context tab, which will look like this following. When you think about the raging ring and an object, you view the path of the ancient Jupiter, you come to mind. Base point with the aligned object within the path of the measure or divide, but at least see how the AutoCAD will treat you with the following case. We'll see if it's like the chair with the object array with the outer polyline to be with the path of the chair with the AutoCAD will deal with this and show with the then and show with the how we will contact with the circle of the base point with the object with the specified with the new base point, which will be the center of the chairs. Show with the midpoint with the center of the chair with the following result with the specified with the new base point line. And show with the course of the line with the between with the default with the turn off with what you will be get what you will get. If you select the divide option, AutoCAD will divide with the path equally for all of the objects. Select with the measure, you can specify the distance between the each of the objects of the previous produced with using measure for the following using the divide. Also specify with the three factors, you will be able to select for the items, the number of the items between the distance that will be off of the K for the divide with the total of the double of the distance. Also allows you to add rows and get something like the following. Create the pathway around, select the array of editing, you will see with the following three grip of the will be true with the divide measure, you will see with the extra over the air with the first one, move and level count, this will control the movement and level count, second one is the grip of the specify that is defined between the rows, and third one, row count total spacing, this will control the row count total row spacing. Meanwhile, the next context tab called the array will appear with it looks like the following. Show the identical with the discover the rectangular array. Also, when you select the path array, you will see quick properties. Show the layer method items, item space, and start off line items. And quick property for the usual chain of the method, the divide measure the number of the items, item spacing starting offset. Not to start with the first point over the path, but finally whether the align items or not while arraying them. In practice, ring object polar array. This command will duplicate the object circular fashion and achieve the command with the go to home tab modify panel with the polar array button. So now you went to the polar array. The following property for the will be shown as like the object polar associated as specify the center of the point of the ray base and axis for the rotation. First prompt will ask you if the strike with the desired object once done with the press of the select prompt. Prompt will show the bench for the type of the ray with the polar of the associated design of the third line asking the specify the center point of the ray once with the specify the center point. Polar array will have six objects filling 360 degree will create array. Meanwhile, you will have the new context tab of the array creation, which looks like the following. U for the context tab of the U for the specify the number of the item, the angle between the item, the angle of 12, the invite, the specify the number of the rows, the distance between the row, the U for the property panel, with the input, with the going to be an associated with the array or not. So for the new base point, with the object with the B array, specify with the row of the rotate item, with the copy them, finally specify the direction of the counterclockwise, AutoCAD. Allows you to select with the polar array, you the further editing. Once you select with it, you will see something like the following. First grip will show you something similar to the following, but then you have stretch raise, roll, level, item, count, and fill angle. See for the current raise value along the menu will help this radius for the chain of the count, row count, chain of the level count for 3D, only chain of the item over the count, finally chain of the fill angle. The following is the angle example of changing the row count. Second arrow grip will show the current angle between the first and second items. Meanwhile, the next context tab called the array will appear. This is identical to the discover the rectangular array. As you will click the polar array, you will see the quick property following quick property, layer direction, items, angle between items, fill angle, rotate items. Quick property view these are chain with the direction array of the clockwise, counterclockwise, chain with the number of items, the angle between items, chain with the total fill, angle with the two, with the web, with the map, the rotate, with the while they are copied. Practicing array command, break command. Command will help you to break in any of the objects, two objects, remove the between, with the portion between the two specified points of the issue, with the command, with the home tab, locate with the modify panel, select with the break button. And that's in the modified extended panel. And show the break, select the object between two points. So you'll see the following points, select the object, select the break point with the first point. If you consider the object as well, the best find with the first point, select the second point with this will end of the command. If you consider the selecting the power properly with it, select the distance, then specify with the first point with the type F, you can following find option two prompt with the first break point and the second break point. You with the two prompt with the specify with the two point with the object break command, the end will end. AutoCAD offers with the same command with a different technique with the breaking arm on the same point with the issue with the command in the home tab with the modify panel, but then select the break at that bottom. You'll see the following points. See it, select the object, specify the second break point with the, or first point, first break point, or second break point at, and it's a relative at first look with the desired object for the flip of the automatically specified with the first point with the end and second end point. Autocad respond with the at symbol, which means using the same as the first point. Note, if the object break it is a circle, then be careful to specify with the 2 points counterclockwise. Check with the example. Shows the break end point one right before and after for the practice breaking objects. Notes, chapter review, and we don't do chapter reviews or practices. Chapter 5, Layers, Inquiry, and Commands.